You influenced his choice.
That's a direct violation of the protocol of temporal displacement. In other words, you cheated.
True, I cheated. But I assure you, his choice was his own.
You realize the boy is your responsibility now.
As is his evil self, now that he exists outside of time.
I know, but then I know everything.
Take that shit, put it in a bottle of water, shake it up. It's gonna taste like shit, but it's healthy as fuck.